hostile Psions have already cracked their outer security layer. The Vex network is compromised, so move fast.
Imperial reinforcements have arrived. They know we're coming. Show them the futility of foresight.
Defense network from them.
Not far now. The Cabal underestimate us at every turn.
They would be wise not to underestimate the Vex either. But I think we all know that wisdom is not a valued trait among the Cabal.
An ironic observation.
Thank you.
We're too late. The Cabal extracted the information they wanted and destroyed the machine to cover their tracks. Some data fragments still exist. We'll have to analyze them.
The Cabal never seemed this savvy with Vex technology before. This feels more elegant than what we're used to.
No doubt a lesson learned from their failure at the Sundial.
Their back is against the wall. There is nowhere left to run, and the pack closes in. This commander aspired to greatness, and now they will be reduced to little more than a memory. Finish this.
See where something like a prediction engine blurs those lines.
They wish to enact change on the future by knowing it.
They are not the only one.
Then they will fail. They would be better served studying the past if they wish to control the future. It is no different than a duel. You watch your opponent for tells that indicate what they will do next. Not because you can see the future, but because you've studied the past. Their style. Their form, predictability.
That is a level of insight I did not know you capable of.
That is also why they will fail.